I am such a movie buff, so it'll be interesting to see everybody's credentials and who wins what. And it's just a lovely evening out, and it's a bit classier than a lot of other ones I've been to for a change, hence the outfit. There's been so many films out lately that I've really, really enjoyed. There's too many, honestly. I mean, I still go back to the old school. I still love the John Hughes films. You know, Ferris Bueller, Pretty in Pink, you know, all that stuff. I love the old stuff. You know, my very first film was The Goonies on VCR. Do you remember that?
Goonies Never Say Die?
Oh, that's our saying. Goonies Never Say Die.
Goonies Never Say Die.
So this is my manager, Bill. So
hi, Bill.
We have a bit of a meme off sometimes, and the truffle shuffle, and the pictures of, is it the pictures of hell?
So, have you? I mean, I need to know this. Have you done the truffle shuffle then? Are you a truffle shuffle?
You sent me the truffle shuffle the other day, and I said, I just want that chicken and the balloon and the egg to pop. I mean, come on. It's brilliant. Hello. It's us, Steph! It's brilliant. I literally had a Goonies off with one of my friends. I could literally annoy the hell out of anyone and say everything before they do.
My final question, when you're not annoying people with the Goonies, what have you got coming up yourself in 2018 and beyond? What you got at the moment?
Well, there's quite a few things in the pipeline. Not a lot of which I can talk about just right now. What can I talk about?
Nothing at the moment.
There you go.
There's lots in the pipeline.
Yeah, the Fratellis. No, I'm joking.
Let's move on.